And we are also getting a good look at the strong impact of Denver's vaccine mandate on first responders. The city's website says four employees in the police department face disciplinary hearings for not getting the shot. 15 have resigned or retired out of 1,500 department employees. 21 people in the sheriff's department face hearings. 7 have resigned or retired. And 6 members of the Denver Fire Department face hearings. Just 5 department employees have left.